How to mix purple color? We will see in this video. Hi, this is Modula for Modula Creations.
To effectively mix a purple, we are going to use a crimson lake along with the ultramarine blue. Just take some of crimson lake and some ultramarine blue and mix together. You need little more of blue because our purple is in the blue end. Purple is a combination of red and blue, which we already know, but it is more towards the blue end. So we are going to mix a combination of crimson lake and ultramarine blue. The crimson lake is mostly towards the red magenta edge, and that's why we can get a pure purple out of it. So this is the darkest color. When we mix white with it, we will be able to see the lightest tones. Now let's try this on a sheet. Another way of mixing purple is to mix Prussian blue instead of your ultramarine blue. Let me show that to you. Let's take a bit of Prussian blue, mixing crimson lake with the Prussian blue. When I mix white to it, you can see the light tones. This is also one way of mixing your purples. When you mix the crimson lake and the ultramarine blue, that is this part here, the color actually looks little more lively. And when you mix the crimson lake and the Prussian blue, it looks little muted. So depending on the object that you wanted to paint, whether you wanted it to be more lively and if you wanted it to be more muted, you can choose these purples according to that. And when you add more of the red or more of the blue, depending on how much you are adding, the hue is going to change. That is, the color is going to change a bit. Now I'm going to show you how the value keeps varying. This is the crimson lake. And now mixing ultramarine blue, it mostly goes into kind of a magenta. If you want to know how to mix magenta color, you can go and watch the video I've done already. I'll link it in the card above and also in the description box below. And as you mix them, it tends to become darker and darker. And here is the darkest shade, mixing your red with the blue. Now let's add white and see how light we can get. We'll take the middle color here and let's add white to it. It tends to get very lighter and lighter, like the baby purple. As you can see, we have got a very nice shades of purples here. So just use these combination to get your purples too. Hope you understood how to mix purples now. If you have any questions, post it in the comment section below. I'll be happy to help you out. If you got value from this video, just hit the like button and share it with your friends. Do subscribe and let's stay in touch. For those who are watching me for the first time, I do post video tutorials like this one, product reviews and much more on my channel every single week. So do subscribe and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post a new video. See you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye, happy painting.